Busan Prasad Hinpimai. Your name is Jirayo Prasad Hinpimai, 21 years of age, 183 centimeters tall, from Nakhon Ratchasima province in Pimai district. In his three fights in the Isuzu Thailand Championship, he lost by KO in the second round to Ratnarong Shaw Narongsak. Then he went on to win by decision against Yot Tewin Maorachapat Muban Chombung. And then he won by decision against Samurai Si Opo. I'll tell you what, one of those victories, very close against Yot Tewin.
Yeah, I think he's been improving the last few times that we've seen in Busan. So right now, Team North and Team Central in first and second place are dominating the league table on 23 and 22 points respectively. Remember, the first four teams within the table make it to the next round. Neither of these teams, Lower Issan or Upper Issan, are currently in fourth place. However, if Lower Issan, that's Busan, can win by a knockout here, it will push their team up into fourth place ahead of Team South.
Wow. I mean, that's something they really need.
These new tassels for Busan on his Brajit. Left high kick there by Busan. A stunning left hand. Speed kills, as they say.
Yeah, we talked earlier today about fighters using their reach to their advantage. And I believe Busan has been able to utilize that much better recently.
I think he's re-broken the broken nose of Kognapar right there already. It looks flattened.
Yeah, it looks like he's struggling a lot now. I mean, those white shorts are turning red. I haven't seen much from Kognapar so far. He needs to do a lot more in this match, Aaron.
Oh, 100%. Up kick, left hand. Left knee, left hand. Down goes Kognapar. And that might be Oshiro. It is. First round knockout from the improved Busan. Lower Issan. And now it's a fourth place. How about that?
I mean, that train from Busan came fast.
Nicely done. Impressive performance by one of the most improved Muay Thai fighters within the Isuzu Thailand Championship. Busan getting it done here in round at number one on top. And how he did it. There, that's how it all started.
I mean, Busan.
Superman punch through the guard.
Comes from a great, great Muay Thai family. And really making that legacy proud here tonight. That elbow.
Yeah, it was an onslaught on Kognapar. I don't even think he's fighting one shot here tonight. And like you said, the locomotive, the train from Busan, firing down the track straight into Kognapar. That was far too easy. 3 points on the board for Team Lower Issan. Like I said, leapfrogs them over Team South into that all-important fourth spot. Thank you for...
และผลการตัดสินนะครับ The winner by technical knockout Black Corner Busan จากทีมภาคอีสานใต้ครับ ท่านผู้ชมครับนั่นทำให้ทีมอีสานใต้นั้นได้ไปอีก3 แต้มรวมเป็น 10 แต้มนะครับ